at my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me.
Everybody know.
Everybody knows I love you.
Hello, YouTube.
I'm Berlin.
I'm Sandra.
Hello, everybody. It's me, Sandra, and my beautiful Berlin.
Good morning, everybody.
Well, unfortunately, the time has come when my girl had a little surgery done, and she's been off work for a couple more weeks, but now she has to go back. Crap. How you feel about that, babe?
Not good. I don't want to go back.
Yeah.
I think mentally my body is trying to tell me that I'm sick. Like, I feel like I'm running a fever and my body aches. So, I think that indicates that I should not go back to work. But the way the economy is, I have to.
That's crap, and we haven't won the lotto yet, so we both got to go back to work. But we'll keep you updated. See you later.
Welcome back to our channel. Hello, everybody.
So, I completed my first day back to work. Not the best. I'm tired. But I got it done. I got it done, babe.
Mm-hmm. You got it done. It's all over.
Yeah. Now I just got FOMO days.
Four more days. We get it done, baby.
To complete. Because in California, it's mandatory to work 5 days a week in order to survive. So...
Maybe sometime too, y'all. Remember we did that?
Oh yeah, we was pulling 16 hours a day.
Yep.
Yeah.
Both doing two jobs. It's expensive.
Yeah. Life, living. But you know what's free and easy?
My love.
Loving you.
Mm-hmm. You okay?
Yes. Tell people about my appendicitis.
All right, about 2 weeks ago, my baby was having a pain on her right side, and she thought it was just bad menstrual stuff, right? Because she has some bad menstrual stuff.
Yeah.
So I came
cramps.
Sometimes, you know, the damn ovaries and those eggs like to float down where they don't need to be.
Yeah. Fuck
but,
that.
So I got home. She told me, babe, I don't feel good. It's hurting different. So I said, well, does that hurt? And I poked her side. She goes, yeah. I go, off to emergency we go, because I don't want it to be an appendicitis. You know, if some her appendix explodes, you can get really really in trouble. So we get to the hospital at 12 noon.
Yeah.
Was that Friday or Saturday? It's 12 noon Friday, yeah?
Yeah, I know it was my day off.
Yeah, so it's 12 noon Friday, and we were in emergency until 8 o'clock Sunday morning, where they decided they can get her in the surgery and take her appendix out. Did all the tests, did all the little stupid stinking, what is that thing they did with
the ultrasound?
With the wand, you know, that fucking hurts. I don't know what the hell they think. Who the hell is coming up with these designs to stick up your vagina to check shit?
Right. Excuse me, you don't need to stick on my vagina to check.
Yeah, we don't.
I don't even like stuff on my vagina. That ain't my forte. So then I was in more pain.
So, anyway, they saw that it wasn't appendicitis, had to come out. So, Friday noon, we were there all the way up till Sunday morning. They finally did the operation at 8 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah.
And then got done around 9:15. And then about 10 o'clock, they let me take her home. So after that, it's been 2 weeks of
recovering,
trying still want you to walk, get the stuff out your system, and
yeah,
let your muscles start healing those cuts up. But she's doing way better now. And now she had to go back to work.
So, man, look at this face. You're so sad.
Well, we still haven't hit the lotto yet, so We both got to go to work.
Yes, unfortunately.
We'll hit the lotto for big money. I got to be specific if I'm going to ask to win the lotto because, you know, we did win, you know, a little bit, $100 on a scratcher, but I guess that's considered hitting the lotto, but it's not for the big money.
Yeah, so we're gonna hit the lotto. But my recovery seemed slow, I'm telling you. Like, when people used to talk about appendicitis, and I used to think about appendicitis, had no idea how much pain appendicitis cost. And then every time I tell somebody, oh yeah, I had my appendix out, they go like this.
Now you don't have to worry about your appendix ever again.
Yeah.
It's gone.
Now I ain't got to worry about it. Cause
it's gone.
It's gone.
Snip, snip, gone, gone.
Snip, snip, cut, cut, gone, gone. Mm-hmm. So recovery was, in my opinion, slow. Because I felt like I should have healed faster. But when my body was healing, I felt like my mind was more hindered by the fact that I couldn't move like I used to. When you don't have the use of your limbs like you used to, I didn't understand how detrimental that can be at times. But
I think Sandra feels.
Yeah.
Can't move like I used to.
Yes. But
anyway, walking, though, I got to still move like I used to.
Yes, you can. Having my bed by my side definitely helped. And I hope having me by your side helps.
Always with you by my side, I can do anything. Superwoman.
Yes.
What is it? Even when I'm
a mess, I put on a vest
with a nest on my chest. Oh yes. I'm a superwoman.
Since it has been such a hard first day back for me, me and Babe are gonna go get some Jamba juice. Jamba, where's the Jamba sign?
Right there.
All right, let's go get some Jamba juice.
All right, get some Jamba. Today's my Friday, but I don't like that you don't have the days off with me.
Yeah.
Oh, there's some blue weird shit, babe.
Oh, it's the cute little pug.
Oh, no. Not a good dog.
You don't like pugs?
Oh, my God.
Say, Jamba Juice. Jamba Juice.
It's not a cola Slurpee, but it's good. You know how I like cola Slurpee.
Did she want a cola Slurpee?
No. I'm good. Cola Slurpee not good for me. It's cola. And it's Slurpee.
I like it.
This one don't like me.
Well, it don't really like me either.
Any. It loves you. I love you.
Well, that's what matters.
By my side is where you need to stay, baby. I love you.
Photo shoot.
Photo shoot. Ready. Thank you. Wait. How do you do that? Look at my.
Say hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody. Hey, babe.
Yeah?
You want me to help get you naked really quick?
Yes.
All right.
me naked.
Let's get comfortable. Like it. Ready?
Mm-hmm. You got a bra on?
Okay. We have done this so much easier before, babe. I've gotten you naked so much easier.
You asked.
Okay.
All right.
Whoop. Oh, take your shoes off.
Yes, my shoes first, madam.
Put it up here. Soda can.
Yeah, that was in our picture.
Oh, a cup.
Yeah, coffee cup, whatever it was. Making it look like we live in a litter infested area. Come on.
Alright.
Hey, what happened? The camera down. Trying to get the shoe off.
Alright, socks. Why do you want your socks on?
I'll keep my socks on.
Pants.
Pants, says Sandra.
Get them off, get them off, get them off. Off, 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 off.
Oh my God.
Get your leg up, get your leg up, get your leg. Hold on, here. Woo woo! We're naked. We're naked. We're naked.
It's about as naked as I'm gonna get.
That's right, in the camera, because you don't need to be seeing my stuff. Her stuff. My stuff. My beautiful girl. Put the camera, my beautiful girl. There we go. Oh. I love you.
I'm so happy we're looking at. Go away.
We're back. I gotta go to work in a little while. My babe just got home. This is her morning day, so she gets home and then I gotta go.
Give me a Spider-Man kiss. I love you.
I love you.
There's no going back.
Call me when you get to work.
I love you.
Love you.
I'm sad.
Your family has been here for a week. No, we're right here on the 17th.
Now I'm less sad.
Yes.
All the kisses.
I love you.
Bye.
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 Love you.
Bye.
Okay, I'm gonna go now.
Okay.
Okay,
bye.
Bye.
No, she didn't just want to leave. Oh, bye.
Oh, wait. The car is over there.
Oh. You know, look at her walking back through. Booty action.
I love you.
Love you. Like it.
Like it. Subscribe it. Like it and subscribe it. Like it.
Subscribe it.
Like it and subscribe it.
Hey.
Push the button. Let it go. Ding 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 ding.
All right.
Thanks for watching. Come back to our channel. Thank you.
babe, get it. Get it right.
Everybody knows I love you.